It looks like the flying hippo ride at Disneyland. Today is what? Today is the 13th?
Yes, Friday the 13th.
Friday the 13th, and Andy, get up and dance again, will you?
Dance.
13th of August. Come on, Anna, dance. Come on.
Dance for Dad. Yay!
And anyway, Anna is watching this terrible kids show called Barney Dinosaur. Look at this. It's embarrassing that a child of mine would watch this. Come on, Anna. Show us, hey!
So Anna's, she's 17 months yesterday. Yay!
Look at this. Isn't this awful? It's horrible. Look at this. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, look.
Look at the way she's enjoying this. And a shuffle. Oof! I've been attacked by the Anna baby. Somebody's having fun here. Kid, what have you been smoking?
I don't know.
Anna, say goodbye to Barney. Say bye-bye, Barney.
Bye-bye. She's singing.
What are you singing? Oh yeah?
Brush your teeth. Anna, brush your teeth. Go. Oh, go. Yes, around and round you go. Oh, ring around the roses, pocket full of posies. Ashes, we all fall down. Yay! Oh, all fall down. We all fall down. Mike.
Oof. I called the
am I mistaken, or is it the Los Angeles
and Stompers.
Get in.
The corner of the great town. Anyway, The Settling Years by Louis Larson. You're on the new sound of classical music radio. Good afternoon. It's the Commuter Classics for Tuesday. And here's some music.
Good girl. Go get some more.
Certainly spent a lot.
Put it in dance.
Anyway, what's today, August 31st?
August 31st.
And we're starting to build the addition under the house of Grandma and Grandpa, and Ann is helping us.
Here's her wheelbarrow.
Here's her wheelbarrow. And she's taking up all the screws out of the deck and putting them in the wheelbarrow and then into my tool bag. Anna. Anna.
Anna, look at that.
Look who's out there, the tortoises. Look. You want to go see the tortoises?
Let's go see the tortoises.
No!
No!
Yeah, they're out there, look.
And why not?
Whoa, bright sun. Where are the tortoises? Are they in their house? Where are they? Tortoises are not home. Tortoises are getting ready to fight. Project is what we're going to be enclosing. So Grandma and Grandpa need a place to live with us. Thank you. Where'd you get the apple? Come on, let's see you dance it.
Round and round and round you go. Dance, dance, round and round. Come on, honey.
Puppy.
Yes.
Come on, dance for me. Dance, ballerina, dance. Anyway, in case you're wondering, what's September 29th?
Yeah.
Yeah, Anna says yeah. And this is going to be your Halloween costume, right, Anna? Whoa! Come on, let's see you dance. Dance, dance, dance.
Kitty.
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 Oh!
Dance!
What's that? Whoops. Bring her back over here.
Yes.
Daddy. Go show Dad. Dance, dance. Come on, let's go for a walk. Go show Daddy. Here. Is that your baby?
She's saying doll.
Oh, yeah.
Is dog crying?
Dog crying?
Show Dad. Show Dad.
Is that your baby?
Mama.
Are you a mama?
That's my great grandchild in there. Go ahead, go down. Take help her down. Let me help you, Anna. Let me help you. I know we come out, but
to move the camera.
She's just crying now.
Oh, yeah?
And if you ask her how... how do you cry, she'll tell you.
Crying.
Yeah.
Crying? Who's crying, Anna? Is the baby crying?
Your mother does that. What? What? Put the baby in the carrot. Put the baby in the carrot. Take the baby for a walk. Take the baby doll for a walk. Baby doll. Good girl.
What's today's date? Anybody know?
Today is the 8th.
October 8th?
October
8th. 1993.
Uh-huh.
And Anna's a mommy. Now, come on, let's go for a walk with the baby.
Take the baby for a walk. Come on. Take the doll for a walk. That way.
What's the baby's name? Does the baby have a name? What's the baby's name? Looks just like you. It's got blue hair. Oops.
Up. No, up. No, no, up. She's just up and down. What are you gonna do up there, Anna? No, that's okay. Mommy down. Mommy's down. Okay. No up. Okay, turn around. What is it? Oh, yeah. Got leaves. Okay, here. Okay, take baby for a walk. Kathy's place.
No, not this way.
No.
Go back that way. Don't go out on the street.
Go back. Let's go back up. Up, 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 up. Anna, come here. Bring your carrot. Bring your stroller.
It's Fred and his new car.
You'll have to wait.
I got you. Man, here's a picture of your father getting run over by a car.
Fred, hi.
Hi.
Hey, cut it out.
Cut it out.
Hi, Kim.
We got a great grandchild.
Yeah. Hi, Lucy. Ooh, the baby. Yeah. The baby.
Today,
we didn't put it anywhere. You put it someplace.
Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
That's for dessert, David.
Yeah. They're yummy.
Hi, Eric.
Hi, Wayne.
Hello. Hey.
Tonica.
So nice to be here. Certainly a thrill.
Yeah, today's Hanukkah, right? So today's the 8th, right? The 8th of November? Mary and my father. Fooling around when nobody's looking.
Did you know that at night after everybody
Anna,
died, some guy came out and
it's Hanukkah.
And
say happy Hanukkah.
Everybody woke up again.
Come on.
Happy Hanukkah.
How many thousands of years ago was it? 5,000 years ago?
I wasn't there, I don't know.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah to you, poo-poo. Can you blow out those candles? Go ahead, blow them out. Go ahead.
And when the maccabees captured the temple again,
blow them out.
There was just enough for them. Miraculously, it lasted 8 days. So that's why we celebrate.
And if you believe that, I got some swampland in Florida to show you.
Some guy who blew them out every night and then let it again in the morning.
They call it
the
miracle. 5,000.
It's Hanukkah. Like the candles?
It's already lit.
Well, I thought you were redoing it.
No, that's all right.
Billy is showing you now.
Hot pork chop. Eat any good meals lately? I guess that's a yes. Huh? Anyway, here's your typical Jewish housewife cooking the typical Hanukkah dinner for everybody here. And, whoops, hey guys. Anna, come on, step back.
Bubba, you hear that? His parents own some, I own some.
Yeah, but maybe
I have it in my own account. I have it in my own account.
But you have more money than us.
I should hope so.
We have retired.
Four people. You heard the story about the cowboy?
I don't want to hear anything.
He's riding along through the desert on his horse, and he jumps off his horse into a big cactus patch. Now later on, when they're pulling the cactus needles out of his butt, they ask him why he did that. He says, well, it seemed like a good idea at the time.
Whoa, where's my chair going? Now. Hi, Anna. Anna.
Where the letter A always stands for applause.
December 9th, 1993. Anna's cool.
From Muddy Falls, Montana, please welcome Gary Grouch.
Engage in her favorite activity. That's okay. Anna, today's greed day and obnoxious music day. Why don't you go open your presents? Go open the boxes. Go ahead. Look at all those boxes you haven't opened. Go on.
Here.
You can open it. Go ahead.
Wanted to open that so badly, remember? Let me go get you a banana.
Is there a Christmas tree?
Banana? Open your present. Sit down.